Hello everyone, today I return to the Wednesday War Spook Chapter March. Mrs. Baker's husband's story was getting worse and worse, and all the students were worried about it. And running competition was getting closer, and Holling Hood was keep exercising and trying to win at the contest. And it was the day that moms come to the class and sees the class. And it was going very well because Holding Hood told to Mrs. Baker teacher about the bad habits, and Mrs. Baker corrected all of the mistakes of her bad habit, so it became very excellent class. And they thought, wow, we succeeded it. But then a big two rats fall down from the ceiling. And all the people were very scared, so they all went up to the chairs or tables. But there was a teacher named Steedman, and he was very brave and powerful, so he could grab those two rats' head. And also that rat was big as a dog, so also the people were much more scary. But he grabbed their neck and put it in them to the cage. And he became a hero of the school. And the story is finished, and I can't wait to see what would happen in the running contest. And see you next time!